Hello students, welcome to the class of Editorial Decode, and in this class I will be decoding. We don't want no education written by Pulapre Balakrishnan. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in General Studies Mains Examination Paper 2. Plus this is very, very important from essay point of view. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about the poor quality of education that the Indian education system is offering to its students. This editorial is also about how the students, they are lacking in the ability to think creatively, in order to think innovatively, and in order to bring their innate potential out in the market, in the open, in the outer world. This editorial is also about how the bureaucracy is stifling, how the bureaucracy has sniffed, how the bureaucracy has dissuaded, how the bureaucracy has destroyed the ingenuity and the creativity of the Indian mind. This editorial is also about how we have just created the hard infrastructure and we have missed on creating the soft infrastructure. This editorial is also about what needs to be done, of what kind of resources needs to be created in order to catalyze the education sector in India. So in order to properly understand this editorial, we need to understand about the Indian education system. Now as far as the Indian education system is concerned, it is divided into three parts. We have the primary education system, we have the secondary education system, and we have the tertiary education system. And in order to understand this editorial, we must also know about how we have developed the education system in India since independence. So after independence, the main focus of the Indian education policy was to institutionalize, to create the infrastructure. The main focus was on creating the schools, the main focus was on establishing the colleges, the main focus was on establishing the universities. And along with that, the main focus was also on creating up a human resource. Human resource in terms of creating teachers, in terms of establishing B.Ed. colleges, in terms of establishing M.Ed. colleges, and in terms of providing these schools and colleges with the teachers who are well qualified as per the norms of the UGC. Now in this entire developmental thing, we have just focused on collegizing, universitizing and schoolizing the things. What I mean by all this, it means that we have just focused on creating up the hard infrastructure. We have just created schools, colleges and universities. And what we, our policy was focusing upon, our policy had focused only on just filling up these colleges, these schools and these universities with the students so that we can enhance the literacy level. So this was the main goal, this was the main focus of our education policy. Our education policy had never focused on creating the creative minds. It had never focused on enhancing the ingenuity in the students. It has never focused on catalyzing the gray matter among the students. It had never focused on developing the critical thinking ability of the students. And it is because of that, India is devoid of quality doctors. We are devoid of quality engineers. We are devoid of quality management students. We are devoid of the quality human resource. And this all has happened because we have bureaucratized the entire education system. Now, what is meant by bureaucratizing the education system? Bureaucratizing the education system means that we have created rules and regulations for the schools, that this is the standard for which a school should be aspiring for. This is the standard a as per which the school will be held accountable. This is the responsibility of the school. So by setting up uniform rules and regulations, by setting up these rules in black and white, what bad we have done to the education system. We have stifled the creativity. अब क्या है, एक स्कूल, सारे स्कूल का एक ही मेन मुद्दा है कि एनरोलमेंट सबसे ज्यादा होना चाहिए, ड्रॉप आउट रेशो कम होना चाहिए, गर्ल्स का एनरोलमेंट होना चाहिए, वॉशरूम्स एस्टेब्लिश होने चाहिए स्कूल्स में और सारे पास होने चाहिए. सो दीज आर द बेसिक स्टैंडर्ड दैट ऑल द स्कूल्स इन इंडिया आर फाइटिंग फॉर. दे आर नॉट फाइटिंग फॉर establishing and entrenching the creativity in the minds of the students. Now this bureaucratization, it also treats all the students as a uniform entity. Now if you look at the students, if you look at the children who are studying in the schools, in the colleges, now everybody is unique. Everybody has a distinct requirement. Everybody has a distinct problem. And that problem needs to be identified in order to develop that particular being. Now, like we human beings, everybody is the same. If you look at the outer aspect of the human beings, everybody is same. But everybody has got distinct type of disease. Everybody has a distinct type of nourishment deficiency. Everybody has a distinct type of problem with oneself. So what we need to do is, we need not homogenize these all students. We need to treat this group of students, we need to treat this group of children as heterogeneous. And what we need to do is to make heterogeneous standards, and the teachers, they should be really empowered to help them meet these heterogeneous targets. Now, by homogenizing the standards, by homogenizing the students, by homogenizing the policies, we are just bureaucratizing the education system. We need to de-bureaucratize it, and by de-bureaucratizing it, we should make the teachers more accountable to the parents. We should make the teachers more accountable to the local society, the people living in the vicinity of the schools and the colleges. Because that will really help us to create a good cadre of students, teachers. Now what India is lacking in? We are lacking in the quality teachers. Until and unless we will not be having these quality teachers, we will not be able to create quality minds. And in order to have quality teachers, we need to de-bureaucratize the system. Education is all about innovation, it's all about creativity. It's all about feeling the freedom in mind and in the heart. It's all about touching the unknown. It's all about feeling the greatest of the depths. It's all about touching the top of the pinnacle. And then again telling that the pinnacle is not the pinnacle, there is a pinnacle more above that pinnacle. This was all for this editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIS Mentors. You can contact me at 845-940-000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And you can also visit our websites eiasmentors.com and brainiki.com in case you're interested in knowing the more information on the classes that we are offering. And you can also install our application. Name of the application is Brainiki. You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. And in case if you like this video, do click on the like button. So this was all for the day. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.